one of our favorite cities in the world. Well, we're here to answer your questions, so, yeah. Cinema is about entertainment, and we are here to entertain. And if through that entertainment, if a message comes along that can empower you, give you a reason to hope or dream or, instill some kind of strength in you, a philosophy, then that's great. And yes, Krish 3 does carry a message, but I would let the film speak for itself. And I hope you get it when you see the film. I'm really proud of the journey that we've traversed. From starting off at a stage where it all seemed also impossible. But we had a brilliant team. Priyanka here is somebody who I admire a lot because of her honesty and the fact that, of course, we all know she's you know, a brilliant actor and all that. But apart from that, on a personal level, a lot of Krish 3 is the way it is because she's a part of the team. For me, the biggest challenge was, revisiting my character of Koi Koi Mil Gaya, in which I played the mentally challenged Rohit. And that was something that was a big challenge for me because it had been about 8 years since I played that part. Of course, when you grow, you know, your resonance and your voice changes and stuff. So I had to like find that voice again, find that body language again. And at the same time, he's vulnerable, he's all full of love, he's a little child. At the same time, he's playing a father, he's playing Krishna's father. So, to combine those two, I knew it was the most important aspect of this film because he has the most important role in the film.
Tumhari dhoop se milne wali shaktiyon ka raaz, ab main samajh gaya.
Well, for me, when I played Priya in Krish, it was a love interest that was new. It had just started. I was a journalist. I tried to trick him into, finding out about his his superpowers, etc. And now coming into this film, that's what I wondered too when Rakesh sir first called me, that, we're making Krish 3. And I was like, I have a part. It'll be, the love interest again. What's more? But without giving away too much, there's a strange sort of double-edged sword that my character has. You don't expect it, but it comes and happens in the film, and I think that gave an edge to what I play.
Doing Krish on cables all night in the heat of of Film City and going through trees and all the, it really got dirty. The action really got dirty. And after that, to come back into my van and spend 3 hours in the makeup of Rohit was really, that's the point of time where you want to just like go have a massage and go off to sleep. But I had to get into the makeup of Rohit and then get, into the emotional space of Rohit and then come back in the same frame and act opposite air because I'm not there. I'm acting opposite myself as Krishna and Rohit. So I've just basically been emoting to nothing on screen. I really believe that Priyanka is really imaginative where steps are concerned. If you see her dancing when no one's around, she's really something else. So I would actually, pick her.
You'd like me to choreograph.
Yeah.
You couldn't handle it. I don't want to put him in that spot. He'll realize what he truly is.
But I believe cinema is about contributing. The primary need is entertainment. And I hope you get entertained by Krish.